Cool, cool, cool. All right, we're gonna start off, guys, with some wipers. So we're gonna lay on our back. Hands out to the side, you're just gonna drop. Side to side for me, just get that lower back. A little warmed up. Nice, make sure the upper back doesn't come off the ground. Couple more for me, team. In 3, 2, and 1, let's just bring our feet down to the ground. We're gonna go up into a bridge position, and then we're just gonna bring our knees into our chest. Activate the glutes, hamstrings a little bit as we get a little stretch through the hips. Keep those hips up high if you can. Give it a little hold if you need to. Couple more. Nice, all right, now what we're gonna do, all you're gonna do is fall off to one side, keep your knees bent, bottom hand on top. We're gonna do open books. Now we're gonna rotate that upper back. Keep those knees up as high as you can. That's gonna lock out your lower back. Just getting that movement coming from the T-spine, the upper back. Nice, just roll over to the other side. Do a couple more reps on this side. All right, nice work, guys. Okay, we all need a resistance band. All right, so if you guys have one of these, if you don't, that's okay. But we're going to stay down on the ground. Sorry if you got up, that's my bad. Go back down to the ground. And we're going to do supine pull-aparts. So we're going to be in a bridge position. We're not bridge, you're gonna keep your butt down, but you're gonna flatten your low back down to the ground. And we're gonna take that band, pull it right across our chest. Give you guys a couple seconds to get into it right away. All right, so we're gonna go for 30 seconds each one of these exercises. I'll tell you the other one when we get there. Again, when you're pulling that band across your body, make sure it stays flat. Nice, now you guys are gonna take the band, pull it right across and hold it down on the ground just like this. And you're gonna go up into hip thrusters. 1, 2. So we're engaging that upper back the entire time. If you don't have a band, you're just kind of pressing your hands to the ground. Last one. Perfect, relax there. Let's roll over to a plank on our elbows. 30 second plank, keeping everything nice and tight. Good job, team. Focus on your breath here, we're just getting warmed up. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's roll back over to our back, grab that band. If you don't have a band, you're just gonna press. You can kind of press your hands down on the ground like this. Just engaging that upper back, you guys, and shoulders. And hold it down and hold it. Hip thrusters right into it. One. Make sure those arms stay down flat on the ground. If you have to adjust your resistance, you can. Three more. One. Two. Three. Nice work. Roll over to that plank one more time. 30 seconds. Good job, guys. Give me 10 seconds here. 10 seconds. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Love it. All right, shake it out, stand on up. So we're gonna do a little more dynamic now, and then we'll get into our workout. So we're gonna do some jumping jacks, some bodyweight squats, some high knees, 20 seconds each, couple times through. All right, in 5, 4, 3, 2, JJ's. Again, we're not looking for crazy speed. Just getting warmed up. Keep it going. 5, 4, 3, 2. Some good old bodyweight squats. Groove out the hips. Keep it going, couple more. 5, 4, 3, 2. And 1, here we go, high knees. Again, move those arms. Don't do your high knees like this. It looks weird. And it's gonna make it harder. Do good morning. So we're all going to put our hands behind our head. You can have your feet fairly narrow, slight bend in your knees. Keep that back nice and straight. Don't let it round out. Just going to kind of groove the hips, the hamstrings.
Start here with the kick and the bass.
Nice work.
Like the bass.
Couple more. These are good ones for us. A good morning. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Give me jumping jacks. Here we go. Second round. One more round. That's it. Good job, team. JJ's. Less than 10 seconds. Yeah, grab the ground with your feet. Make sure your form is dialed in. You guys know what's up? Drive those knees out a little bit. Don't let them cave. Three, two, one. High knees. Here we go. Slowly wrapping it up. Yeah. get them rounded out. Nice work, guys. 3, 2, and 1. That's it. All right. We are going to do a little old school Sunday Funday styles like we used to do in here. We got 6 circuits that we're doing. 5 6-minute each. It's going to be 1 strength circuit, 1 conditioning circuit, 1 core circuit, and then a whole other set of that strength, conditioning, core. All right. 5 6-minute each. With a little break in between, all right? Depending on how you guys are feeling, if you need to get after it today, then get after it. If you had a couple pops last night, then maybe you need to just find a good pace and stay there today. So we're gonna do a strength circuit. It's gonna be push-ups, it's gonna be deadlifts, and it's gonna be dips. You're gonna do 2 reps of each, 4 reps of each, 6 reps. You're gonna go up by 2 and do as many as you can in. Again, I'm not looking for speed, still looking for quality reps, making sure everything feels and looks good. All right, so if you need to elevate your push-ups, right, elbows come back at a 45-degree angle. I don't want those hips dropping. Keep everything nice and tight. I'm going to do 2 push-ups. Then I got 2 deadlifts. 1, 2. And then I'm going to drop. I got my dips. 1, 2. All right? So grab your weights. We'll get started here right away. We'll put a 6-minute time cap on this one, get a little more strength in us. It's gonna take longer. The conditioning ones, we won't need much time there, so. We all ready to rock, homies? All right, all right, all right. Here we go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Push-ups, 2 reps first. 1, 2, grab those dumbbells, kettlebells, whatever you're using for deadlifts. 1, 2. Yeah, not looking for speed, quality reps. Good job, guys. I'm on number 6. Going up by 2 every round. Good job, team. Come on, keep it going. Take breaks whenever you need to take breaks. Grab some H20. Wipe your face if you need to. Nice work. Come on. We are 2 minutes in, guys. Drop that mini. Nice work, guys. Woo! We are over halfway, team. Keep it going. I'm on number 12s. Again, it's all kind of dependent on what you have at home, with how heavy you're going. Or if you don't have much weight, you're going to be able to go a little bit faster potentially. Again, just pace it out. I ain't in no rush. Got lots of work to do. I'm just looking at this board and being like, what the hell did I put up there? 2 minutes, guys. 2 minutes. Here we go. Come on. Chest gains on those push-ups. Guys, just over a minute left. Come on. Take a little breather. A little breather, a couple minutes. All right, we got our cardio. We're keeping it simple. 5 minutes of work. It's gonna be kettlebell swings and mountain climbers. Okay, if you don't got a kettlebell, got a dumbbell, you got dumbbell swings. All right, it's gonna be 20 kettlebell swings to 40 mountain climbers. Okay. And that's all we got, just that. We're not switching it up. It's going 20 swings, 40 mountain climbers, as many rounds as you can in. I was gonna change it with you, that's why I kind of zoned out for a second. I was gonna change it for you guys, but 20 reps, kettlebell swings, 40 mountain climbers, that's 40 total, not a side. If you go and do 80 because you didn't remember, it's your own fault. All right? Again, if you don't have a kettlebell, but you have a dumbbell that ranges from like 20, 30 pounds, we wanna try and go that 30 pounds. A lot of you guys are proficient at those swings already. Unless we got any other kind of low back stuff or injuries, all right? We're starting in about 20 seconds, guys. So you're just trying to get in. I want you guys to keep track how many rounds you do, and then we're gonna type in the old chat skis. All right? So have a little fun competition today. But again, it doesn't matter what you do. It's just pushing yourself to do what you can. All right? Grab those kettlebells or dumbbells. We got swings in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 20 swings, 40 mountain climbers. We're getting it in. Come on, 1.
Thank you.
okay? Back to swings whenever you're ready. You guys take breaks whenever you need to. Swings in, say that, or 20 swings, 20 mountain climbers. Good job, I got 4 rounds in, I'm bagged. What do we got here? Nice. 4, 5, 5.5, 4.5. I like it. There we go, team. Six, seven. Holy smokes. Are those regulation kettlebells we got going on there or what? Nice work, team. All right. we get to dial it down with some core. It's gonna be 20 seconds each exercise, four rounds through. All right? I'm no math magician, but three exercises times 20 times four, 4 minutes of work, all right? Bicycles, boom, on the ground, Russian twists, plank rotation. So, right here, keep that chest up, then you're gonna pop up. You got Russian twists, then we're gonna roll over to a nice sexy transition, boom. And I'm gonna move those hips side to side, all right? So 20 seconds bicycles, 20 seconds of a Russian twist, plank rotations. Y'all don't get any breaks. You can take a break. There's no time to rest. Just straight 4 minutes of abs. All right? Let me get. All right. Wait a minute, I'll give you guys another 30 seconds. Give me another 30 seconds. All right. All right, guys. Drop down to the ground. We got bicycles. Ab City coming up. It's gonna feel so good. It's gonna feel so good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Bicycles. 20 seconds. Come on.
Russian twist.
spicy out there. Let's get it. Let's get it. Come on. Three. Dos. Uno. Plank rotations. Plank rotations. Come on. Big finish. If you just need to hold it, just hold it. Come on, team. 10 seconds for me. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Okay. Nicely done, guys. A couple minutes. Stretch out those abs. All right. We have another strength, conditioning, and cardio. All right. So our strengthening is going to be some unilateral stuff now. So you can use, again, if you don't have a bench or chair or couch to do these hip thrusters, you can do them just single leg, do like single leg bridges on the ground. So I'm gonna be here, one knee into my chest. I'm gonna do 10 reps, then I'll switch. If you want a little bit of weight, put a dumbbell right in that hip, drive up. Okay, that one's gonna be nasty. Then we're gonna do 10 one-arm rows, all right? Any sort of variation you want. You can do just standing here, you can do supported. Okay, 10 one-arm rows there. And then we're gonna just do seated flies. I'm gonna move my bench for you guys, but you're gonna need some light weights. And you're 10 seated flies, all right? Perfect. We do 5 minutes here, okay? Probably only get through 3 times. Takes a little bit longer because it's all unilateral, so you got pretty much 2 more exercises than what you did before. Nice, we all recovered. Give me a thumbs up. If you didn't give me a thumbs up, we're still going anyways. All right. So go at your own pace, guys. Let's use this as a bit of recovery as well. So focus on your breath work. Get that heart rate coming back down because we're gonna need it for that next conditioning circuit. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hip thrusters, single leg styles. Again, you can do single leg bridges from the ground. Good job, guys. Woo! The bridges take a little bit longer on those ones. One arm rows, 10 of them. And then you have 10 shoulder flies after that. And wraps of everything. Super simple. You don't need heavy weights for these flies either, team. You don't want to be struggling too much. Oh yeah. 1 minute and a half. Should be able to get 3 rounds in, I think. Addy boys got some 60s in my bed. For guys, single leg hip thrusters, one arm rows, shoulder thighs. And I let the fire light the way. Kicking my feet up, left the PJs on a PJ. Yo, big dog, and I walk around with no leash. I got water on me, yeah, everything on Fiji. Same Ooh, I need more head thrusters in my life. Those are burners. Those are nasty, homie. Good job, guys. We're 3 minutes in, 2 minutes left. Love it. So we got a minute 15 left, guys. Good job. Boom, boom. Let's go, let's go. 45 seconds. Team. If you've done three rounds, that's good, guys. Nicely done. Exercises. We're gonna do two reps of each, 4, 6, 8, 10, okay? Similar to the strength in the last one. It's gonna be double presses and bench jumps. Two reps of each. And try and get up as high as you can. So if you got two dumbbells, nice wide legs, you're gonna get into a good hinge, touch, pop, 1, 2. Okay, if you only have one, pop, okay, back and forth. Then I'm doing bench jumps. That's 1, 2, okay, short and sweet, 4, 1, 2. Actually, you know what? I lied, 2 per side, okay? I didn't think it through when I made it. So, bench jumps, 2 per side, 4 per side, all right? It'll give you a little bit more rest in between the double jumps anyways, or double presses. If you don't have a bench, you guys are gonna do skaters. 1, 2, okay? 3, 4, there and back is one rep for the bench jumps and the skaters. Sound good? Double presses, you're going 2 reps of each, 4, 6, 8, 10. Try to get as high as you can in that 5 minutes of work. All right, team, here we go, 2 minute rest. 5, 4, 3, 2, double presses, come on, 2 reps. Pop, 1, 2, 4 total bench jumps. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 double presses. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's nasty. Now I got 8. 1. I lied, I got 6 there. Here we go. Good job. I got 6 double presses. Two, four, six, eight. There and back for the bench jumps or skaters is one. Good job, team. 30 a minute in, come on. After that for me. One, two. Woo! I'm gonna need some breaks in this one. Good job, guys. Come on. I'm on eight double presses myself. I'm gonna slow down a little bit. I'm so weak I can't get enough. You said that you love me. Again, we're just getting in whatever we can. I'm not comparing myself to anyone else. I've been running in a thousand tries. You said that you love me. Compete against yourself. Good job, guys. We're over halfway, guys. Thank God. Thank God. Take breaks whenever you need to. Grab some water. Nice work, team. Those double press will get you depending on what you got. They're not easy. Nice work. Minute and a half, guys. Minute and a half. Come on. Nice work, come on. You guys are killing it, looking good. Looking good. 20 seconds. In 5, 4, 3, 2, done. Woo! Nice work, guys. Well done. We got last core circuit of the day. Three exercises, 30 seconds each. All right. 4.5 minutes. Oh. All right, it's gonna be toe touches. To knee ins to V ups. All right, so peep this. Up here, one, two, okay, then you throw your hands underneath your butt. One, two, and then you're gonna put it all together. Pop, up into a V up, okay? Again, if anything like that bugs your back or you can't do it, then I would do dead bug, right? Maybe hold a plank, things like that, all right? But we got toe touches, knee ins, V ups, 30 seconds each. Pace it out. These ones aren't gonna be as fast, so I'm not worried about how many reps you get in, all right? Still try and get in 10-ish. You guys ready? I don't know if I'm ready. All right, guys, here we go. Crunches or toe touches, sorry. In 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. Touch your toes. Touch your toes. Oh yeah. Less than 10, in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You got knee ins, you're throwing your hands underneath your butt. Try and bring that pelvis off the floor. That's gonna help your hollow rocks that we do in class. We got V-ups, now we're putting it all together. Let's go. Oh, great song, great song, great song. Let's go, V-ups, we're into it. Wait for the drop, team. Oh, yeah. 5, oh yeah, look at that. 4, 3, 2, 1. You get it. We all get a little mini break. A little mini break, just relax. In 15 seconds, that's it. And then we're going to toe touch. 5, 4, 3, 2. Toe touches, let's get it. Come on, 1, 2, 3. Let's get it, come on. Big finish for the kids. Big finish. Less than 15 seconds, guys, come on. All the way to the end, let's go, finish together. Time. Woo. And relax, everyone relax. Oh, nasty. Oh, nice work, guys. Catch your breath, man. All right, let's go into the little child's pose action. Take some deep breaths. I'm gonna take two or three, then I'm gonna walk my hands out to the side, two or three, then the other side. Nice, walk out to one side. Really stretch that side body. Two to four breaths, other side. Nice, guys, if you have a bench as well, kind of drop into it, get a little more lats and chest, right? Or you can pop up to a corner and get some chest, shoulders, tries. Whatever you guys have access to there. Big stretch. Go to the other side. Oh yeah, that's nice. That's real nice. Again, lots of time to stretch now, so make sure we get that in afterwards. We're gonna do a little hammy now. A little ham city. I'm just gonna do these rotations over top of my leg. As I rotate across my leg, you should get a lot of hamstrings. And a couple more reps on this side. More. Nice, guys. You take some time. You guys know what needs to be stretched out. Take some time to do that before we move on with the rest of your day. It's important for us, the recovery, just as much as the work is. But other than that, guys, thanks for joining me with a little Sunday fun day action. Good job today. Nice work.
Thank you.